Okay, I just wanted to show this. I've just kind of placed the engine back here, and it looks pretty good. I think this is going to work out well. 85 horsepower on here. So I'll take my time getting it all lined up and mark it, and then really take my time drilling the holes. And pretty soon that puppy is going to be mounted on the transom. Looking real good. I think that's a nice engine for this boat.